was one of those nights I was feeling kind of lethargic, and I knew I shouldn't have went to that place at all. But whatever was in my mind, my body pushed those thoughts aside, because it just wanted to dance, it just wanted to fly. This was a funk decision. I even had funky premonitions of me floating around the room, passing flowers to all the boys and girls. Those roses and daisies and tulips and paisley skies. Was it that time to trip? Or would I just hide in the sound of the speaker that was coming out the wall? Or was this just another dream? Am I even here at all? I see faces in the crowd, and it seems like they're looking through my soul, like I'm this invisible man who's trying to become whole, but screaming to the top of my lungs, but no one seems to hear me. Maybe the music was just too loud, or maybe they just fear me. Was it that time to trip? Or was I just high in the sounds of the speaker that was coming out the wall? We'll be right back.
tell him done, man. Let them niggas know.
Get the money, long time, no cash. I'm caught up in the hustle where the guns go blast. Who retaliated, so I had to think fast. Pull out my heat first, see pull out a seat last. Now who the fuck the niggas living to this day? I'm trying to tell these young niggas crime don't pay. They looked at me and said, Queens niggas don't play. Do your thing, I do my kids, they got my.
That's like a whole wave of people, like, that just try and
might just try and listen to it, you know what I mean? Because you can't deny house music, like, you know what I mean? It doesn't matter what style of music you like, that loop. If you like music, you like house. You just haven't realized it yet. You like house, you just haven't realized it yet. We'll be right back.
Thank you.